A Collin County jury sentenced a man to 43 years in prison for aggravated assault with a deadly weapon, though he wasn't there to hear it. Police say 35-year-old Carlton Williams of Cedar Hill is on the run after a road rage shooting on the way to the courthouse. And music